Alright, this is a brush root grapple for a skid steer. This particular one is going to go on a Kubota. The skid steer mounts here and here are universal. Sometimes the fittings, we have to match them up, but this comes with the hoses that you need. We'll make sure you get the fittings. This one's made to let rocks and brush fall through it. I mean rocks and dirt fall through it. It opens off your attachment system so you can grapple and grab. It's this one is about $6,700. It's 84 inch. So it'll fit on about a 10 to 12,000 pound skid steer would be the right fit for this particular rock and brush grapple. We have some other styles and models. They can come in smaller sizes. They normally run off a low flow. So if you have a high flow machine, it doesn't matter, because you can switch back and forth or change that. You can see it's, if you look down here at the build of it, there's a particular stout grapples. Good set of teeth on it. For ripping through the ground and getting hold of the stuff you want. It also has a chain bite down here, so you can hook lines to it if you need to grab stuff and pull it up out of a canyon or something like that. You can attach a cable to that. These are normally work best on the track steers, but the smaller ones will work on the over-tired ones too. This happens to be just a bigger one that's going on a bigger machine.